I have entered a new era. For the first time in 6 years, I am not pregnant, nursing, or both at the same time. You heard me right. 6 years of being pregnant and then nursing the baby, getting pregnant again while nursing the baby, which, yes, it's totally possible in case you did not know. Then nursing while pregnant, baby weans, I'm still pregnant, have the baby, nurse again, right? This cycle that I have loved and enjoyed, and it has been so beautiful and so exhausting. So now I'm at this stage where, you know, no longer nursing or pregnant right now, but still plenty of honeys to clean, right? Any other mamas filming, and plenty of boo-boos to kiss and activities to keep me busy. It's actually pretty bittersweet. I totally enjoy those, the breastfeeding moments, being pregnant, even with some tough pregnancies of having gestational diabetes and other things that have happened, is just so beautiful to me. Over the last 6 years, I've definitely learned a thing or two about breastfeeding, right? As a speech therapist, as a mom, I've had 2 children that have had severe lip and tongue ties. And we're gonna get into some of that. If you are needing some advice or tips from a real life mama, maybe someone that's had some experience, make sure you like, follow, comment below. We'll keep this conversation.